Yeah.
August fall.
Assholes.
How's your snapping?
It's getting there. I've never done it before, but I'm working on it, and I'll work over it on the side.
Is it to the point at all where it's snapping like second nature too? Is that something you really got to focus on? Make up every time you go make a snap.
That's something you got to focus on at first. Make sure you get the play going right. But in the future, I'll really get it down and it'll just be simple.
You think it's kind of to have you ready in case something happens to Isaiah, or you think they're seriously looking at moving you?
I'm not sure at this point. I think they may move me, they may not. He knows I can play guard, and if I can play center, I think it'll definitely help us out.
Have you ever played anything in high school? No. Who's the left guard when you're center today?
Isaiah.
In terms of you playing center, I mean, you know, you being a lefty and stuff like that. I mean, is it more difficult for the quarterbacks? Can you tell that there's a? Can they tell us a little bit of a difference?
It was an adjustment at first, but I mean, everyone has to get used to different things. So, but we felt fine. Like after practice, we were getting some snaps in. It was going well.
Is it something you've considered? I mean, you know, you've seen it on TV before with guys. Is it something you considered maybe snapping under center when you're right-handed and then shotgun left-handed or anything like that?
I've never really even considered that, but for right now, I'll just keep the left hand.
So you're going to have to know, like, how you're going to work out this summer, if you're going to be doing it at center or guard, or I guess you can do both. And
yeah, well, I'll probably work a lot over the summer. I'll probably work a lot on center because I can play guard, so that's something I'm going to work on.
Did you go as far as to say that might be your primary focus this summer, just kind of getting comfortable at doing that and learning that?
It's possible, yeah.
You didn't play any center in the scrimmage, right?
No.
Did you want to?
I'm just doing what I'm asking to do, so. But whatever they need me to do, I'll do.
How much you think, learning the position can help you moving forward? I know you obviously aspirated after college. I mean, how much you think being able to play both spots can help you in that regard?
Definitely a lot. I probably couldn't play a guard in the NFL. I'm way too short, so it'll definitely help a lot to learn something.
Is it this whole thing, was this something where they came to you and said they want you to start, or did you, think you're kind of along those lines, so like say, hey, I'm fine, maybe trying it anyway, kind of have that kind of conversation.
I think we knew from the start that I would maybe try in there, and we're just going to see how this